Girl, get that thing out your mouth, girl. Dope, boy. You know what? We should have never listened to Quavo. I think we put too much drink, because I'm already feeling like.
I told you,
we should never listen to Quavo, because let me tell you something. Nah, let me show y'all, right? We did a mango margarita with this shit right here. Now, I don't know why my cousin got the watermelon margarita. And it's like, damn. Watermelon and mango don't go good together, but fuck it. This is what we had. So then, yeah, we could put them both. And then, what did Quavo say again? Oh, yeah. Then Quavo tasted it, and him say that it wasn't strong enough. So we put some Patron in it, and now I'm feeling like, culture number two in my husband. Right? That's what I'm saying. I already feel a little drunky drunk, and but I'm still waiting for my rave. Matter of fact, I've been gaining.
Al otro día nos pedía por lo menos que se me dice pista, que se ve lo tonto, solo la cuenta pica, toda la ropa, que va la mala, pero nadie te agarró. Al otro día nos pedía por lo menos.
Okay, I got a little fat butt. My shorty told me that he like it like that. I'm happy. I never mean, never cute. I'm so happy.
Should have never drank. I should never put the Patron that he needs on my mouth.
Thank you.
every fucking 2 days, bro. And there's no laser. It's still closed. Laser is still closed.
Shut up. Sorry about that.